Yo, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. So this one here is gonna be kind of like a random video here. This is the from the Holderness family. I did a reaction to theirs about a couple months back. It was pretty funny. And if you watch that show, The Amazing Race, they're actually on that show right now. It's kind of funny. But anyway. This is called All Mama Wants to Do, which is a Sheryl Crow parody. So, thought we could check this one out. So, without further ado, here we go.
You know what, honey?
What?
This ain't no disco.
No.
This ain't no country club either.
Not even close.
You know what this is?
What?
This is 2020.
What?
And as Sheryl Crow would say, all I want to do is have a little fun before I die, said the mom next to me out of nowhere. She misses her book club she used to have every week. They didn't really read, they basically gossip and drink. With all this quarantine, I wonder if we're ever gonna have another day of fun in our whole life. Yeah. She used to have a girl's lunch at noon on Tuesday. Talk about something funny that happened at work. And now there's no office and lunch. It's basically kids asking for mac and cheese. They've done it for 5 straight days. But she has a text string with her closest friends about what they're gonna do when all of this ends. I think they're going to Vegas, cause all mama wants to do is have some fun. Wear her hair in something that isn't a messy bun. All mama wants to do is have some fun. Maybe wear something that isn't from Champion. All mama wants to do is have some fun. Because when the quarantine's done, mama's definitely gonna go hard.
Yeah, seriously, whatever.
Important to note, this was put out in 2020. So this was like when like all the quarantine stuff was going on. Well, in other countries, I think it's still going on, but America ain't gonna quarantine nothing. But that's irrelevant. Don't want to get into that. Not trying to go there. But I just want to give you a little context here. I should have said that prior. Buzz was put out in 2020.
Gonna go hard.
Yeah, seriously, whatever your next girls trip is gonna be, I don't want to know anything about it, but this is what I imagine it's going to be like, okay?
Probably get a good beer buzz early in the morning, then go to that place that serves chicken and waffles. It's in a casino, so after you play craps and get free drinks, you look at your watch and it's been 6 hours, and you forgot to eat dinner. Then you think about going to see Cirque du Soleil, but instead you go to a piano bar and dance on the top of a table and do 7 jello shots. You stumble over to Thunder Down Under, and you forgot which hotel you're staying in. Maybe you throw up in an elevator shaft and pass.
Excuse me. No, that is not what these trips look like.
Well, so what do you guys do when you're in Vegas?
And we like have some wine and we sit by a pool and we can have some laughs. And it's no. What do you do in Vegas?
I mean, like, well, my friends do some crazy stuff, but like, I don't.
You can't answer that question. As a dude, if someone asks you what you do in Vegas, you cannot answer that question. Hey, now I used to live in Vegas, and I've been there many, many, many of times. And yeah, as a dude, it's a little different. It's a little different, dude. So the experience is different, okay? I actually have a video on my other channel that's listed like on my main page. If you go there, there's a video on there that's called like Las Vegas Escort, and it's about a story about a Las Vegas escort that happened to me down there in Vegas. I'm not going to do that in this video because I'll just, you know what, I'll post a link in the description to make it easier. If y'all want to go check that out, you can. But yeah, so. Yeah, don't answer that question, my guy. Don't answer that question. But all right, here we go.
My friends do some crazy stuff, but like I don't do any
your
of that.
Friends?
No.
All I wanna do is have some fun. Yeah, I got a feeling that I'm not the only one. All I wanna do
have some fun. But I got a feeling it'll be 2021. All I wanna do is have some fun. And when the coast is clear, I'm probably gonna go super hard.
But no, like, puking in elevators.
And when the coast is clear, I'm probably gonna go super hard.
Let's just, like, set some expectations of behavior.
What expectations?
Not puking in elevators.
I'm not gonna puke in an elevator. I'm just saying, like, when this is over and we have a chance to kind of, like, blow off some steam, look out, right?
No, totally. I am, even as an introvert, I'm an extreme introvert.
Yeah.
I would like to see other people. I love you.
I know,
but I'd like to see other people. I love you.
Ditto. What are you guys going to do with this whole thing?
When we can go to places and hug people, is it going to be a concert or a game? Or
just a massive blowout.
Like, your hair, get your hair blown out.
I don't know. Comment below.
What was that?
I liked it. That's my new sign off.
It's very authentic. You don't blow kisses. You need a sign off.
Okay.
Stay classy.
There it is. The shoot and wink. Roll some dice. Going to Vegas.
That was funny. That's funny. That it was kind of funny because he said in the song that it'll probably be like 2021. That's an age ball. It's 2022. I don't honestly, dude. I don't think it's ever gonna end now. You know what? It's just, you mentioned something about hugging people. Nah. Nobody, don't be hugging me. Like, some of these people that I see in public, well, they're like, you know, friends of mine, they would like to hug. I'm just like, whoa, easy, Tiger. Can't be doing that now. It's a different world, right? But that was funny. It was funny because the whole Vegas thing. It was funny because a guy, like his view is, he's like, go to Vegas, take down shots, go gambling, get just smashed drunk, puking elevators, right? While she's like, what? No, like, we're just gonna go hang out by the pool and drink some wine and stuff. two different things, but funny. Anyway, so that was a Holding This Fat Homily. I'll leave a link to this video up there in the description if you guys want to go check out the original video. Feel free to. Also, you should probably subscribe to them because they're pretty funny. But anyway, I'm going to see you guys next time. So thanks for watching. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.